I was, just bringing in some firewood.
You know there's a window broken in the study.
No, I didn't see it.
I think we'd better call the police.
I wouldn't go near that phone if I was you, Mrs. Granger. You shouldn't have come back.
No strangers arriving.
I told Bartholomew when I came here last night that I would likely come with company tonight.
Well, I can let you up. But your friends have got to stay right where they are.
Mrs. Bernstein, this is absurd.
You don't expect me to go against Mr. Bartholomew's orders. I mean, he ain't been out of his room today. Not even opened the door for food.
But, Mrs. Bernstein, these are my friends.
Well, they may be friends of yours, Mr. Thaddeus. But they're no friends of Mr. Bartholomew's.
What about Mr. Sherlock Holmes?
Oh, go on. I've seen his picture in the Strand magazine.
Those garish illustrations do distort my profile, my dear woman, but surely there is some resemblance.
Well, as I live and breathe.
They told me they can't turn on the air conditioning until we take off.
Why are we waiting? I want to go home.
They're waiting on a church. Lyndon wants to be sworn in before we fly. Jackie, honey, they want to take some pictures of the swearing in to reassure the people that the government's still working. Lyndon would like you to stand next to him.
I had a piece of his skull in my hand. Right here. I kept pressing it onto his head. I kept trying to put it back.
Let's get someone to get you out of those clothes.
Find out the truth about Donald's intentions.
Why me?
Because I trust you. I don't know why. Maybe it's because you've got the same dumb, empty look in your eyes as my dear departed Duke.
Your late husband?
No. My Pekingese. I just got a call from my lawyer. And those wretched stepchildren of mine have cheated me out of my share of the will. They told the judge that I am senile and demented. Of course, the whole proceedings were taking place on the planet Jupiter, so I might have known.
Where did that rabbit come from?
Over there.
Let me have it. I've never seen this before.
It's mine.
Now hurry to your room and get changed. Without the rabbit. Your tree has arrived.
Rabbit? Rabbit! Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to leave you. Does he have to go back to the attic? Can he stay with me for tonight? Thank you, Grandma. Thank you so much.